our solar system, a place full of incredible planets and space objects. Let's take a look at some of them. First, planet Mercury. Smallest and closest planet to the Sun. Without an atmosphere, Mercury is covered in craters. Let's go to the night side of Mercury. Shine a light. Calaris Planitia, one of the largest impact basins in the entire solar system. Venus, the hottest planet in our solar system. Venus spins in the opposite direction to most planets. A rocky planet that is covered in a thick, choking, poisonous atmosphere. Let's take a look below the clouds. Look at that hot, scorched surface. Let's get out of here. The Earth, our home and only known planet with life. Look, that's where I live. 71% of the Earth's surface is water. Just look. What's that? Look out! The moon! Let's go! Mars, the red planet. The fourth planet from the Sun is covered in interesting features. Valles Marineris, the largest canyon in the entire solar system. Just look at it! Olympus Mons, the largest volcano in the solar system, almost 3 times bigger than Mount Everest. A view from Phobos, one of Mars's 2 moons. Now we have to go through the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. Whoa! The planet king, Jupiter! Largest planet in our solar system and gas giant. Jupiter is also the fastest rotating planet. The Great Red Spot. A giant storm that is bigger than the Earth. Look at those rings! That must mean Saturn! Saturn's rings are made of billions of pieces of ice, dust, and rocks. They stretch for hundreds of thousands of miles. This gas giant is a beautiful planet. Uranus, mysterious and cold. This ice giant rotates on its side. It has rings, but they are very hard to see. Look, there's Voyager 2, which visited Uranus. Neptune. Dark, cold, and very windy. the solar system's windiest planet, where winds can reach 2,000 kilometers an hour. The Great Dark Spot. Our new videos. Make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.